when I first got the call from Sandeep himself asking if I would play Yetuvelli on the Yetuvelli Diaries album, I thought it was a massively arranged prank by some of my friends, but as it turns out, it wasn't. And I even to this day, I cannot believe that I actually ended up playing for one of my childhood idols. I first heard Sandeep's music back in the 90s for Hindi cinema, and then went on to hear some of his other cinema in cinema music in the South. And I was always very intrigued by his approach to music, his vision, his thought process. And I instantly became a fan, and cut to 25 years later, getting a call from him himself was one of the greatest fanboy moments of my career. And I think this is one feather in the cap that I would always cherish, getting to play for Sandeep and getting to play such an iconic song that went on to become such a big hit in the 90s. I still remember it. I was just a little kid back then when I heard it for the first time.